So I made a little plugin that allows you to use shortcodes to be able to release your latest GitHub repos, and I uploaded it on the WordPress repo. However, I've been having one kind of challenge, and that is that when I go to my code, or let's say if you download the plugin, the files that come from the trunk have a folder called assets. Unfortunately, I have misplaced these assets and put them in the wrong folder. So I need to make sure that I remove them and put them in the right folder, which is the assets folder that's provided by the WordPress repo. So what I'm going to do is quite simple. I'm just going to go create a new folder on my desktop right here, and I'm going to just call it SVN. I'm just going to call it SVN, and what I'll do is that I'm going to just go into my terminal and just go into that folder. The next thing that I'll do is go to the command svn.co to make a sort of a local repository on my computer, and then just hit the URL of this particular plugin from the repo, allowing me to do that from the WordPress plugin team. So I will just paste that in here, and then I will link it to the folder that I've called SVN. So if we open this folder, we're going to find that it contains the assets folder in the trunk, which trunk has the assets folder. Now what I'm going to do is just cd into SVN. I'm going to use the SVN command for delete, which you'll find that is not recorded on the SVN documentation on the WordPress plugin repository. And I'll just go into SVN slash trunk and then slash assets. That's what I'm going to do. So that will allow me to delete, and I think quickly you realize that this assets folder that was in the trunk is actually missing. So the next thing that I need to do is do a SVN start just to see what's different, but that's not showing because we are not in the folder. So I'll just go into SVN, and I'll just do a SVN start again, and it will show you that this folder trunk assets, which contained all this, has been actually taken out. So the next thing we're going to do is go to SVN and make a commit of this. Commit and put a message of removing assets from trunk folder. And then we'll push this up on the repo. Automatically my SVN is going to do the delete on the app server because I already had logged in here. But if you find that it's giving you an error, all you have to do is just do the same message and put dash dash your username. This has to be your username. Mine is Lawrence here, and then you would add your password to this, and then you would hit enter, and that would allow you to do what you're supposed to do. So we'll just quickly go back to this repo, and then I'll give it a hard refresh. Okay, we're having a little bit of error. But if we check the trunk now, we don't have the assets folder that was actually there. Thank you for watching. Please be able to please like or subscribe or share this video with others who might be having trouble getting to clean up their folder that is on the plugin repo. Thank you. Cheers.